This is pretty impressive.
Yeah.
I'm standing outside one of the classrooms that we built. It's a grade 3 class. They're learning the Oromo language, and actually right now they're doing their alphabet.
There is imbalance of gender. There are more girls are at home. Changing the society, you have to start with girls. While we are investing in girls, we are investing in their economy, we are investing in political assumption, and we are investing in livelihood.
Not only allow boys and girls to come to school to get a quality education, it's transformed this entire community. It's changed. That's what an investment in building a school can do.